Red, white, and blue campaign coverage now. Republican presidential candidate Rick Santorum is coming to Northeast Wisconsin this weekend. The Pennsylvania senator will hold campaign rallies in Sheboygan Saturday afternoon, then be in Bellevue that night. He'll also speak in Fond du Lac, Milwaukee, and Racine on Sunday, all ahead of the Wisconsin presidential primary on April 3rd.